seconds towards B now. That boost could come back to bite them. They are centering it though, and they're going to be nading off. And JW, of course, lands the first shot. They're going to be fully aware.
What make the it a hell double.
I'm. Oh!
Two players here for Mouse Balls. Naamiko, beautiful flick over towards JW. Now it's just Dennis left. Naamiko, what are you doing?
Bolts in the corner. No one's checked. Did they line up for him in front? But he only gets the one kill. That's nowhere near enough. Henny doing a fantastic job. Oh, he turns around. He gets that shot on Devil. Henny, what are you doing? That's a quad kill. Grenades raining in. He lines them up and gets the first shot through, looking for a bit more. That's the bomb down on attacker Guardian. He has no mercy at all. He gets that flick. Oh my god. Takes down DD. And now it's a 2v3. They got 5 seconds, 4 seconds. They can't get the bomb down. Here it goes. Guardian knocking Tai Lu out with an ace. Coming up with one more kill. There's Cold Zero coming in for as well. Now it's back into a 2-on-2 fight. Gonna go for the beat. He gets a shot on Dennis, and Olive is miles away from this action. They don't have a smoke, so this orb is still. Oh! 2-for-1
One you cast around.
Okay, tags up. One. He's gonna get. Oh! I'm starting to believe as well, Henry, because he's gone and taken flaming. Oh! Fallen! Stop blowing my mind! This is gonna be absolute madness. A round that we will forget, because there goes Zeus. Saving the day for Na'Vi, but could you stop? He's actually got away with it. Zeus is out of the round.
No way.
Oh my god, Fallen has done this. I thought Zeus had time, but no.
They're going to be able to get the bomb plant, and Happy even waiting for the push in. Fallen gets the spray shot anyway. What is
what?
What was that?
They're looking so solid right now.
That's a real perfect time for that shot, though.
Shroud! That's what I'm talking about.
In the end, the pop flash is not effective for Major.
Oh, what? Get wrecked, Mo. Get out of the server. This is all of Meister's turf.
Smoked out, bomb down. Everyone chasing down. Gets a dread, but the knife comes in. Simple, of course. Stabs him straight in the chest and takes him down.
And Adren is out on long. Smoke goes up. And he's aware that someone could be back there. Oh, what? He takes out Olaf. He spots a single pixel. We wonder, but look at Get Right Sneaky. They've actually got a huge boost going on in the middle, and Get Right, he might be about to hit jackpot here, but no, they're ready. Oh, what? He takes out Chris anyway after getting tagged in the face.
Fire though with his picks, they fired one decent round.
Oh,
he got him.
He did get him. What?
What?
He hit him right as time expired. It didn't even show on my screen. It showed up in the next round in the kill feed.
Claim his sixth round. The question is, RVP gonna keep the op? Two shots missed from Snacks. How is he still alive? Oh my goodness.
Why not?
And he lands a second shot as well. What is happening? Snacks, you cannot keep this AWP. It's not allowed. Pits
what?
Coming around from behind. What the hell is going on? Snacks with the great escape.
He's lurking around. We'll have to see if his teammates can give him a good spot here. Oh, JW's going to stop the plant from going down. There's still a play. He's just spotted the voice. Oh, what is this? JW, amazing shot. Spinning around to find it, but...
KDM does get a... Whisper of damage, but hey, jumping across, there it is, another opening frag from Simple. They're going to be molotoving out Cutler as well, so he's going to be stuck in a very difficult situation. What's his play from this?
The double did it because the first one didn't reach that one. Will Simple, what a flick shot! Takes Cutler down!
Speaking of wrecked, was that a jumping AK shot from DD? How?
Ridiculous.
Oh. Oh, is it happening again, Henry?
What is this?
Oh, good God! Guardian takes down Fallen!
I just don't know what to say anymore.
Yeah, what a play from Flusha as well. He hasn't used that position yet. It totally catches Na'Vi out. But Na'Vi is determined.
What was that? A falling headshot on Zeus. And now it's just the 1v1 seized alone. And he's wondering what the hell just happened to his teammate.
And Dennis, he's in position to lock this down. Sees, though, playing so patiently, making use of the clock. Dennis going to go for the peek, spots him out, looking for the shot, and he's going to get it in the end. Dennis clutching it.
JW still alive. Kenny gets a kill on Crims. Flusher in the back lines. He's out of ammo. A knife is out. What's happening, Flusher? He's getting stabbed. He goes down. Oh, Ricky. He drops Flusher. It's going to be a 2v2. No boss land, and there it is.
So this is actually starting to turn once more and work out in favor!
Oh! Spinning it, so they're really learning from the mistakes. Oh, what a shot!
Yep, so...
Just three players, but Simple's gonna come in. Is he gonna get a second here?
He's gonna get two.
Oh, he tried to get two. He does get the second.
He's got it.
Two knives for Simple.
When they were playing Cobblers, although Chris Chase was a bit more...
What? What did we do? Was that like a jumping headshot?
Hello? What's that, of course?
Here we go. What? What? What is that?
He's going to get one on Cold Zero, and it's back in a 3-on-3. Fur taking this fight. No, oh my God! He stabbed him in the corner!
Is this something new?
It is.
They're going over.
They're going to get the kill. This game just keeps on giving. Guardian. Cold's peeking that safely, thinking, oh, hang on.
They might pick up this third round. It certainly seems like that is going to be what's on the table here. Fallen missing the shot. He gets that one! What are you doing, Fallen? He picks up the double and not going to have enough time.
The CT side is their better side. It's their T side where they really struggle.
What? Oh. Scream! We'll go to a fifth map in the Grand Finals. Shox tabs out one, and that's a deadly kill. Goes for the second, and he's moving closer, looking for the quad clutch here. FNX, the last man alive, he's going to tap the bomb once. Shox You've got to be kidding! He takes the quad kill!
He gets planted, and he's not faking it. He just goes straight for it. And now one missed shot here for Fallen could cost him his life. He's trying to push closer. He gets it through the box, but he needs another one. Pistols out as well. He goes for the shot. Now, oh, the headshot comes through. And Seuss with the triple kill.
Now, I mean, that broken or that weak.
This
box.
Is what I thought. This is what I thought. He actually went for the wallbang and tool booth.
Stewie now going to take the angle back over here behind the car once again. Doesn't spot that. What? That's an amazing flick on the belt.
Maybe try and speed up behind it.
What? Fallen, I thought that he missed that, but that flick, so fast.
Through, but Kenny's found him, and now it's all on Guardian. Will he try and hold the AWP? He gets the shot onto Apex. Is he going to try and go huge here? Kenny S on site, straight in his face. Doesn't hit the nosecone, doesn't hit the pistol. Oh, for the knife! Kenny S, would you believe it?
One versus one post-plant situation. Malta.
No, oh, what?
He's got full health.
Oh, no, no.
No, he's got full health. What?
Damn, they're looking so solid right now.
That's a real perfect time for that shot, though.
Shroud! That's what I'm talking about!
This is the quad, and he gets into oranges too. That's going to molly it off. This gives away the indication, though. They should know he's here. They do. It's a knife, JW.
He's got the post plant. That's about his only advantage in this situation. Now he brings it to a one versus one, and the jumping headshot from Angel. God.
Black and white.
Yeah, exactly.
I can't do it because it
looks horrible afterwards.
I just can't do it.
What?
What up now, Shazam? Take a shot.
What is that? We came in with an absolute start.
For the same spot, but with much more utility to work with. Here he comes once again. The first base is a trend. He's going to hit the ground there. It's Cold. Oh!
What?
A jumping double from Cold! What is there going on right now? How does he do this? Cold is safe luminosity with the AWP play.
Crispy played it fabulously. He nailed the shot.
What?
Okay.
What?
How can he get out? I mean, the man's coming to the restroom right behind him.
Oh! Device is like, surprise, mother! There we go.
A cheeky angle, peeking through the pipe, simple, trying to defend long, smoke up, Kusta not able to hit the shot, pressure now coming in, but simple able to trade pretty effectively, gets it here, gonna knife the bomb planter in the back, huge play from simple, it's now with 3v2, he's dancing all around, they have no idea where he is, he gets another op kill, it's all on Shazam, one-on-one, both low HP, and he wins by the clock, and he gets the kill for the quad, holy crap, simple at 31 frags. Already another big round for me. Got a little bit quiet, but now he's back up, and what a play.
Check out my brand new store on Redbubble, where you can find these amazing maps in posters, stickers, and t-shirts, commissioned by myself and created by an amazing artist called Vintage Ninja Fish. You can find a link to my store and to the artist's website in the description below.